Hello everyone and welcome back into Tour Advantage video, and today we're gonna showcasing the latest character released, which is Tian Lang. He is really truly a beast and a monster. I have no words to describe him except he is truly monster. And what makes him really monstrous is he is unkillable and really insane. Now we're gonna trying to do PvP and see what he got and why. I really surprised and amazed none of the character is really insane like Tian Lang. I will tell you my conclusion at the end of the video. So for now, please enjoy the PvP showcase.
Yes!
As you see now, Tian Lang is really insane. He got debuff, he got hyper armor, and he got insane hull regeneration. He is a truly a broken character. There is no one character that is really broken and insane like Tian Lang. When you are using his skill, your HP will be reduced to 25%, but your HP will be regenerated each time you attack, or each time your HP below 10%, your HP will be regenerated 5% each second. And for the discharge skill, it's also crazy as well. When your HP below 10%, your HP will be regenerated 5% for the next 8 seconds. So my conclusion is, this character is really broken. I don't know if he will be nerfed or not. As you can see right here, I have been damaged over 300k and still not dead even for once. So Tian Lang is the most broken character for PvP right now. I haven't tried it for PvE, but I believe he's also good for PvE as well. For everyone, I hope this review will be helpful. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on the next another Tower of Fantasy video, and bye bye.